Now we know the House of Commons has a week to shut up the shop before MPs who want to come back and would-be MPs who want to get in hit the election trail. Over 300,000 young people in the Thames area will be voting in this election for the very first time. So might thousands of black and Asian voters brought on to the electoral register in a series of special recruitment drives.
The political map shows how badly Labour did in the capital after major boundary changes in 1983, and since then the Alliance has strengthened its bridgehead in south-east London, taking Greenwich in a by-election. Deptford is technically vacant since the death of John Silkin. Around London, Thurrock is a lonely Labour outpost in a solid ring of true blue shire counties. But that's all history now. For clues to the makeup of the next Parliament, pollsters will be watching key marginals like Richmond, Tory majority just 74. Islington South, Labour majority just 363. And will the Alliance hold Greenwich in a general election? What sort of campaign do those three sitting tenants expect this time around?
I think the Conservatives have had quite long enough to put this country to rights, and if they're saying they need more time, there must be something wrong with their policies. So I think a positive attack on unemployment, the poverty we've seen, the health service in a state of decline, education.
I think it's going to be a campaign very much on the basic issues. Issues about unemployment, about the health service, about pensions, about jobs. Those sort of issues, bread and butter issues, which matter an awful lot to the people of London.
A lot of people seem to think that there have been cuts in this and cuts in that, and there haven't. In almost every area of government, there's been real increases, and that as well with reduced taxes. So I think that our record will come out. That's the most important thing.
Some familiar faces will disappear from the House of Commons.
The Attorney General and Wimbledon MP Sir Michael Havers, Norman St.